Maria Antonietta Loi, I studied physics at the University of Cagliari in Italy, actually in Sardinia. And then I have been a postdoc first in Austria and at the University of Johannes Kepler University in Linz. Then I moved to Bologna, to the National Research Council, where I've been there for 4 years. And in 2006, I moved to the University of Groningen as a Rosalind Franklin Fellow and Assistant Professor position. So, and I've been there since then. So, and I went to associate professor and then to full professor. My main interests are optoelectronic properties of materials. So, I go from a very fundamental studies on the optical activity of materials, including at the moment one of the biggest topics in my group is metal allied perovskites. I think the future of these materials is very good, though many problems, many fundamental problems need still to be solved. Among them, we have the instability of the material under certain conditions. So we have to look for more stable compositions, or to stabilize them, for example, by using protective interfaces. We have to look for lead-free materials. So at the moment, the most efficient devices with the efficiency above 25% are made with lead-containing materials. This is still acceptable because for renewable energy application, lead is still acceptable also in the European Union. But in the near future, I think we should try to make an effort to go towards materials that don't contain toxic elements such as lead.